The last duel in history took place not in some medieval tavern or outside a salty spittoon. It took place rather recently, actually, in 1967, in France. That's right, at the same time as man was exploring space, rock and roll was raging, and the Americans were fighting in Vietnam, these two guys were busy doing this. To find out why these French politicians were swinging swords at one another and how it all turned out, subscribe to The Higher Brow.